One, violence is never the answer. Two, we don't care.